I told myself that I would stop doing introspective, sentimental stuff. But right now I'm just sad. And I feel like filming in black and white. Black and white only. Sometimes I think that all movies are real. I mean, like, all the characters and all the things that happen in films, they are as real as real life. Like, our life is also just a movie directed by God. And at the end of the movie, the credits roll and it says, directed by Allah. If all movies are real, black and white movies are real stories from another world. A world where colors haven't been invented. In a black and white world, there are only shapes. In the black and white world, there are only shades. Words are stronger in the black and white world. Colors are like feelings. Colors are like liars. You see red lips, red wine, red roses. When you turn off the colors, you see lips, wine, and roses. I am disappointed. I don't feel like seeing green trees, blue skies, and white lies. I see trees, skies, and lies.